Time Entertainment. I'm about to call.
Yo, we here. Comedy Vault. World famous Comedy Vault. Everybody been here before. Dane Cook, all types of like famous comedians started out here in Boston. This is the starting ground right here. This is where you started off at. Until you get to them bigger venues and shit.
Get out of here.
We here Sunday night. We're about to do the damn thing. Woody Woods in the building. Miss Little Miss Mattapan's in the building. Lucky Charm Entertainment's in the building. There's a lot of people in the building. It's a big building.
But.
Let's get it live up in here. All my bitches in the back say, oh. All my hoes in the front say, bitches. I see you. You know, and another thing about myself, I'm gonna get a little personal with you guys. I like you right here. She looks right at me. But I'm gonna get personal with you. Cause I'm a hypochondriac. I don't know what it is about me, but I just get nervous for everything. Like, I be finding shit on my body that was already there for years and just get all annoyed about it and shit. Like, the first time I realized my balls were wrinkly and shit, I was like, oh my god, my balls are getting wrinkly. Oh shit, my balls are wrinkly. They're going old before they years. Oh my god. Talking to my girl and shit, because for some reason I always show anything. So, girl, babe, have my balls always been this wrinkly? Babe, have my balls always been, but when you lick them, do they be this wrinkly? Cause I don't understand. Is everybody's balls this wrinkly? She's like, everybody's balls are that wrinkly. Well, how the fuck you know what you're talking about? How many balls have you seen, bitch? What the fuck?
After Hours Comedy Vault, Adoochi 20, Woody Wood, just brought it down over here. Did a little funny business. I'm in the business of being funny.
We got a statue.
They like fishing. It's all good, right? What?
Yeah, it's all good, you know what I'm saying?
I'm waiting for
that's how you marinate.
You know what I'm saying? I'm waiting for Woody Wood to pull his dick out on stage.
Stepfather with the third nut.
Oh, he got too many nuts. He got a six pack of nuts. Fuck, 2 pops. 6 pops. 3 pops. That's all good, man. I'm waiting for Woody Wood to go totally raw. Come on stage naked with an afro.
There'll be 2 afros, though. One down there and one up the top.
Looking like a skinny Puerto Rican dick with an afro. It off for
Lucky Charm Entertainment.